Well, this next song is one that came about. We were going to a gig and we realized that we didn't have any new songs. So I went into the bookstore at the airport, you know, to copy something out of a book and make a song out of it. And that's exactly what this is. Seven Habits of Highly Effective People, Powerful Lessons in Personal Change. It's a number one bestseller, 10 million copies sold. I guess the guy who wrote it has his share of personal change. There's a quote on the cover from the editor-in-chief of Success Magazine, Steve DeGarmo. I wish I had met Steve when I was young and pretty. I might have tricked him into marrying me. You may think that's a mean way of thinking, and sweetheart, I know that you're right, but I'm on a long, lonely road to nowhere tonight. Well, I read the book, and as you might have suspected, I have none of the habits of the highly effective. Almost to a T, I'm exactly the opposite of who I should be. Am I laughing or crying? After all these years of trying, I'm on a long, lonely road. Stars are shining bright. Ooh, ooh, who made the rules of the world? Ooh, and why am I such a big bad rule breaker? Ooh, ooh, always giving the joint away. For those who may wish to call a rose by another name, with a gentle tip for a very tough game, the more things change, the more they stay the same. Lesson in personal change.
Highly effective, too.